God does not play dice with the universe. Albert Einstein. Today, we are diving into the historic God Letter, which was sold for $2.9 million to explore Albert Einstein's profound thoughts on religion, faith, and the universe. In 1954, Einstein wrote this letter to philosopher Eric Gutkind, offering a sharp critique of traditional beliefs. He states, "The word God is nothing more to me than the expression and product of human weakness." He challenges the sacredness of religious texts, declaring, "The Bible is a collection of honorable, yet still primitive legends." Einstein from the letter. However, rather than denying all spirituality, Einstein expresses his admiration for the harmony of nature and the laws governing the universe. "I believe in Spinoza's God, who reveals himself in the orderly harmony of what exists. This letter is more than just a historical document. It is a thought-provoking manifesto at the intersection of science, faith, and philosophy. So, in the grand design of the universe, is there a truth greater than human understanding?"